morning, H3A. We're back once again. Here's some Krotsky. Sorry, Joey couldn't be here today, but I'm ASR in your morning announcements. There are only two. So, seniors, please listen carefully to this announcement regarding Grad Night celebration. The celebration will be held at Main Event Entertainment. Grad Night is a unique and spectacular all-night celebration for HVA's 2018 graduates. There will be plenty of food, games, prizes, and it's alcohol-free. Alcohol and drug-free, sponsored by the PTSA, promises to be a fun, safe, and memorable celebration. It will start at approximately 11:45 p.m. on Wednesday, May 16th, immediately following the HVA graduation ceremony. The event lasts all night long until 5 a.m. until Thursday, May 17th. The $55 cost for this event is an all-inclusive and is due by, due Monday. The cost will be $75 payable on the night of the event. This includes food, soda, tea, water, bowling, including shoes, multi-level laser tag, billiards, ropes, course, shuffleboard, and ultimate unlimited play on 100-plus video games. For more information for a copy of the registration form, please see the graduation page on the HVA website. Students may pay the $55 fee and turn in their registration forms in the front office. And as for the second announcement, all students taking AP exams need to check the HVA webpage for testing room locations. They are also posted on the library windows. Testing will be except for world language exams. Be sure to arrive to your testing location no later than 15 minutes before your exam start time. Please bring a photo ID, two pencils, two blue or black pens, and if you have any questions, see Ms. Coffee in the library. And that'll be it for your morning announcements, HVA. Keep quiet, folks.